Okay, let me discuss about types of personality. Okay, in this so many types is there in the personality. First of all, Krechmer's body build classification. Okay, in this the psychologist should be focused on the body build or physique of an individual. Okay, depends upon their body weight or depends upon their external appearance of the body parts. The psychologist should be divided that three types of personality. Okay, in that first one, that is the aesthetic personality, another one is the athletic personality, another one is the picnic personality. Okay, in this aesthetic personality, the psychologist should be observes each and every individuals. Okay, what is their physical status of the body? Okay, if the body having a overweight or underweight or tall or short, okay, depends upon their body build, the psychologist should be divided this personality. Okay, in this aesthetic personality, here the individuals having a tall body, okay, their what is that external structure of the body should be measurements very tall, okay, increased height of the body. Okay, in this the persons are having a narrow body build, means that muscle capacity, okay, or that muscle strength should be very narrow. Okay, these type of persons having their behavior, what is that means, they are having withdrawal behavior in the external environment. Okay, in external environment always they are having a withdrawal behavior, means in society the group of people should be adjusted their situations. Okay, who are having this type of athletic personality, those are not having not adjusted for that external environment in group of people. Okay, in society they are not having any adjustment, always they are having a withdrawal behavior. Okay, next another one, that is the athletic personality. In this athletic personality, what happens means they are having a normal or average muscular development. Okay, according to their height, according to their weight, the muscle strength should be average. Okay, and then their behavior also balanced. Okay, they are having a well personality. Okay, they are having good thinking capacity, good intelligence capacity and good attitude. Their feelings also normal. Who are having that athletic personality, those are all are balancing. Okay, body should be balancing according to their physical body, their mental capacity also normal. Okay, next another one, that is the third one, picnic personality. In this their body structure should be very short. According to their height, according to their age, they are not maintained. Okay, according to their age group, the children or the individuals or the persons maintain their body structure also, but who are having this picnic personality, those are not developed their body structure, or height of the body should be very short. Okay, next their person, these are the persons are having a fat personality, means fat persons. Next another one, that is the they are having abnormal mood swings, means the negative behavior or negative feelings, means they are not having constant behavior. Okay, their behavior should be always mobile, like what is that, air. Okay, next this is the these personality should be explained by this psychologist. Okay, next another one, that is the total stable and unstable classification. ओके इन दिस ट्रॉटर टेबल एंड अनटेबल पर्सनालिटी हाउ द पर्सन मीन्स हियर फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी डिस्कस अबाउट स्टेबल पर्सनालिटी मीन्स दे आर हैविंग स्टेबल थिंकिंग स्टेबल फीलिंग्स स्टेबल एटीट्यूड्स फॉर एग्जाम्पल इन वन सिचुएशन द पर्सन्स आर हैविंग वन टाइम वी आर आस्किंग लाइक सम क्वेश्चन इन फ्रंट ऑफ इंडिविजुअल्स ओके दे आर टेलिंग देयर आंसर वन टाइम ओके वेन वी विल आस्क रिपीटेड 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 देन ऑल्सो दे आर गिविंग सेम आंसर दे आर नॉट चेंज देयर आंसर स्टेबल पर्सनालिटी मीन्स मनम ओकसारी एदैना ओक दानि गुरिंचि आ इंडिविजुअल्स मुंदु अडिगिनाम ओके फॉर एग्जांपल वी आर गोइंग टू सेलिब्रेट वन मैरेज फंक्शन ओके मीरु ई मैरेज अटेंड अवुतारा वेल्दामा मैरेज की अने दानि गुरिंचि मनम ओकसारी इंडिविजुअल्स अडिगामंटे वाळ्ळु इंट्रेस्ट उंदि अनंटे वस्तानु अटेंड अवुतानु अंटारु इंट्रेस्ट लेकपोते लेदु अंटारु ओकवेळ उंदि अनंटे వచ్చేస్తారు నువ్వు ఇంకా ఎన్నిసార్లు అడిగినా కానీ వస్తా అనే మాటే ఉంటుంది కానీ రాను అనే విధంగా ఉండదు ఓకే దే ఆర్ హ్యావింగ్ స్టేబుల్ ఫీలింగ్స్ స్టేబుల్ థాట్స్ స్టేబుల్ ఐడియాస్ దే కెనాట్ చేంజ్ ఓకే ఇన్ పాజిటివ్ వే ఆర్ నెగిటివ్ వే వాట్ హ్యాపెన్స్ దే ఆర్ నాట్ డేర్ ఓకే ఆల్వేస్ దే ఆర్ హ్యావింగ్ వన్ డైరెక్షన్ దట్ ఈస్ ద స్టేబుల్ వే ఓకే దీస్ ఆర్ హ్యావింగ్ దీస్ పర్సన్స్ వేర్ కాల్డ్ యాజ్ ద స్టేబుల్ పర్సన్ ओके अनदर वन अनस्टेबल पर्सनालिटी देयर फीलिंग्स देयर आइडियाज देयर थॉट्स देयर बिहेवियर ऑलवेज शुड बी अनस्टेबल ओके इन मॉर्निंग दे आर टेलिंग वन स्टोरी इन नेक्स्ट वन अवर दे आर टेलिंग अनदर स्टोरी ओके इन आफ्टरनून दे आर टेलिंग अनदर स्टोरी मीन्स देयर फीलिंग्स देयर आइडियाज देयर थॉट्स देयर बिहेवियर कैनॉट स्टेबल ओके दे आर नॉट हैविंग अ गुड डायरेक्शन और गुड वे that is the positive or negative whatever it may be they are not having constant nature okay they are having a unstable personality okay next another one that is the Ostwald romantic classical or classification okay in this Ostwald romantic or classical classification in this they are having the romantic feelings ओके रोमांटिक थॉट्स रोमांटिक आइडियाज ऑलवेज द इंडिविजुअल्स आर हैविंग दट क्लासिकल थॉट्स क्लासिकल आइडियाज क्लासिकल बिहेवियर ओके क्लासिकल इमोशंस आल्सो दे आर हैविंग ओके दिस टाइप ऑफ पर्सनालिटी वी आर कॉल्ड एज द रोमांटिक पर्सनालिटी ओके नेक्स्ट अनदर वन दट इज वॉट इज दट हेमेंट्स क्लासिफिकेशन okay in this Hyman's classification they are having a active or inactive personality okay in each and every situation in each and every occasion in each and every moment they are actively participate they are feel responsible this is our duty okay we are a individuals we are a persons we are a member in family okay this is my responsibility this is my work we will do we can't we have to do we want to do like that they are having a active feelings active thoughts active ideas active behavior also okay next inactive behavior or inactive personality means these type of individuals having a inactive behavior inactive thoughts inactive thinking inactive feelings means they did not agree for any situation they are having a mal adjustment okay like, that's why we are called as the inactive personality individuals okay next another one that is the Weissman classification in this their psychologist should be mainly focused on the emotions and unemotions sometimes the persons are having a full of emotions okay in sad situations they are having a full emotions like crying or simply they are going to the depression okay like that or sometimes they are having a loudness or that behavior should be very bad okay sometimes they are also having one nature that is the beating of other persons okay like that means the psychologist should be focused on the individual's emotions Okay, in a situations, for example, we are, as a students we get a failure in our exams. Okay, they are having some emotions, for example, suicidal thoughts. Okay, I am failure in my annual exams. I am going to suicide. Okay, like that, the suicidal thoughts they are having. In simple situation, there is a simple event. If once you get failure in your exams, you have one thought. In future or in further, we never get failure. By doing good hard work, okay, we have to improve our knowledge skills. We have to perform perfectly. Like that, the persons are not having good thoughts. They are having negative thoughts. Okay, next, another one, that is the Galen's classification. In this Galen's classifications, the psychologist should be focused on the body fluids, that is the yellow bile. Okay, in this yellow bile, the persons are having full energetic. Okay, another one, that is the black bile. In that depressed personality they are having. Okay, another one, that is the phlegmatic. In this phlegmatic, they are having cool but lazy fellows. Okay, they are not having severe emotions or depression, but they are very cool, but they are lazy fellows. They are not doing any work. Okay, next, another one, that is the sanguine personality. In this, the persons are having full of energy. Okay, in actively participate, they are having a full energetic behavior, full energetic thoughts, full energetic ideas. Okay, next, another one, that is the Sheldon's classification of personality. In this, endomorphic, another one is the mesomorphic, another one is the ectomorphic. Okay, in this endomorphic, they are having the soft body. Okay, that soft body, and mesomorphic, they are having the hard body. Next, in ectomorphic, they are having the weak parts of the body. Okay, the body parts should be very weak, and in this hard body, in this soft body. Depending upon the structure of the body, the personality should be divided by the Sheldon's. Okay, next, another one, that is the Springer's classification. Okay, in this Springer's classification, what happens means that is the aesthetic. Okay, in this aesthetic, the persons are having that lovers of beauty. Means they are always having good love and affection on beautiness. Okay, in a body, very beauty means they are having good love and affection on that particular body. Okay, next, another one, that is the political. In that these type of personality individuals, they are having a social affairs. Okay, always they are actively participating political. Okay, as like politicians. Okay, next, another one, that is the frauds classification. In this frauds classification, they are having that oral erotic type. Okay, in this oral erotic type, for example, in children's, they are having one reflex, that is the sucking reflex. Means by the thumb finger they are putting into their mouth, they are having a sucking. Note lo vela iskuntar antaruga. Okay, ala anamata continuous ga in childhood stage to their developmental stage, they are not forget. Always they are using this thumb finger for sucking. Okay, this is also one personality. Another one, sometimes they are having biting. Nail biting means గోర్లు కొరుకుతూ ఉంటారన్నమాట. ఏవైనా టెన్షన్ కానీ ఏదైనా డిప్రెషన్ కానీ ఉన్నప్పుడు, లేదంటే బోర్గా ఫీల్ అయినప్పుడు, లేదంటే ఒంటరిగా ఉన్నప్పుడు. ఓకే, దిస్ టైప్ ఆఫ్ పర్సనాలిటీ చిల్డ్రన్స్ ఆల్వేస్ యూజింగ్ దట్ ఫింగర్స్ ఫర్ నెయిల్ బైటింగ్. ఓకే, ఇన్ దిస్ టైప్ ఆఫ్ పర్సనాలిటీ ద పర్సన్స్ ఆర్ హ్యావింగ్ వన్ నేచర్, దట్ ఈస్ ద వన్ బిహేవియర్ ఆల్వేస్ ఎనీ ఆబ్జెక్టివ్ షుడ్ బి పుట్టింగ్ ఇన్ టు దైర్ మౌత్. చాక్ పీసెస్ నోట్లో పెట్టుకోవడం కానీ, లేదంటే స్లేట్ పెన్సిల్స్ నోట్లో పెట్టుకోవడం కానీ, లేదంటే పెన్ నోట్లో పెట్టుకోవడం కానీ, మీన్స్ ఈచ్ అండ్ ఎవ్రీ ఆబ్జెక్టివ్, వాట్ ఎవర్ ఇట్ మే బీ, దట్ ఆబ్జెక్టివ్ షుడ్ బి ఆల్వేస్ పుట్టింగ్ ఇన్ టు దైర్ మౌత్. ఓకే, దిస్ ఇస్ ద ఫ్రాడ్స్ క్లాసిఫికేషన్. నెక్స్ట్, అనదర్ వన్, దట్ ఈస్ ద జంక్స్ క్లాసిఫికేషన్. ఓకే, ఇన్ దిస్ జంక్స్ క్లాసిఫికేషన్, వాట్ హ్యాపెన్స్ మీన్స్ ఇంట్రోవర్ట్ అండ్ ఎక్స్ట్రోవర్ట్. Okay, in this introvert and extrovert, what happens means in introvert, the persons are having good interest on their own life. Okay, this is my lifestyle. Okay, this is my habit. This is my habitually we are doing this work. Like that, they are having good interest on their self experience and self life. Okay, for leading their modern life, they are having interest. Okay, this type of personality we are called as the introvert. Next, another one, that is the extrovert. Means they are not having any concentration or any interest on their own, but they are having interest on external environment. Okay, their own, they are not having any interest on their dressing nature or on their behavior or on their thinking, on their personality, on their own family members. But they are having good interest on others. Okay, this one we are called as the introvert personality and extrovert personality according to this Proust classification. Next, another one, that is the Meyer classification, Meyer Friedman classification. Here two types of personality is there, that is the type A personality, type B personality. Okay, in this type A personality, there are high risk for or increased risk for some coronary heart diseases. Okay, coronary heart diseases, why? Because they are having stress. Okay, increased their stress. That's why there is individuals, this type of personality people may be prone to get that heart diseases. Okay, next, another one, that is the type B personality. In this type B personality, they are always express their feelings. They are not having any depression. They are not having any stress. They are look like very freedom. Okay, they are having a freedom in their life, and they are low risk for get this type of coronary heart diseases. Okay, these are the classifications is there under the personality.